Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to get the Windows 10 taskbar back on Windows 11. Start by opening your browser of choice and then do a Google search for ExplorerPatcher. The best result should be the ExplorerPatcher GitHub page. Go ahead and click on that to open it. On the next page, click on the Releases tab here on the right. On the next page, find the latest ExplorerPatcher executable file and click on it to download it. Once it's downloaded, click on the file to open it. If you do get any prompts, just accept or allow all of them. It will automatically run ExplorerPatcher, and you might notice that the taskbar and the icons disappear for a while. When the taskbar and all the icons have reappeared, that means ExplorerPatcher installed successfully. Now you need to access the ExplorerPatcher properties. To do that, you need to right-click on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Properties. If you don't see Properties as an option, that means ExplorerPatcher is not installed yet. Once you have the Properties window open, click on the Taskbar tab. Here, just make sure that the taskbar style is set to Windows 10. It should be set to Windows 10 by default, but just double-check it. Now you can set these taskbar settings to your preferred Windows 10 taskbar settings. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.